oras sana ako. Kaso nakita ko kayo, kaya eto, back to zero na naman. I hate this. How can I forget you if you keep showing up everywhere I go? Bakit kasi best friend ko? I was the one who introduced you to her, tapos ngayon kayo na? Can't you see how fucked up that is for me? And as much as I don't want to be bitter, but a girl, my friend ko yun! Best friend kita! Ang dami-dami naman kasing lalaki dyan sa mundo, yung boyfriend ko pa talaga. O sa bagay, what should I expect? Yung mga lighter ko, lagi mong binubulsa. Yung mga libro ko, hindi mo sinusok.
Yung 500 coin mo pa binabayaran, so malamang naman, pati boyfriend ko, wala ka nang balak isa ori, ano? Ay, pwede ba? Can you stop these Facebook posts na obviously a man for me? Okay. Maybe I started it by sharing that article that said what you should do when your BFFs use your boyfriend. Pero masyado ka naman yata ng tamaan. Your post that said, Ampalaya.
Minsan gulay, minsan ikaw. It was so obvious that it was meant for me, pero alam mo, I wasn't affected. Even if I posted the same thing that said ahas, minsan nasa gubat, minsan ikaw. Hindi ibig sabihin man, affected ako. Masyado ka lang talagang natamaan. Hindi para sa'yo yun. Coincidence lang yun. At ikaw namang lalaki ka. Kung makadefend ka
sa girlfriend mo.
Stop asking me to stop posting those one more chance quotes. Pwede ba? It's my Facebook account and I can do whatever I want. And okay, maybe masyadong harsh na yung mga posts ko, pero sino kasi hindi magpapatrip? Pinagpalit mo ko doon, eh mas mataas pa nga tayong baha sa amin kesa sa dede noon eh.
What happened?
Please stop and remember kasi sabi mo, bala muna siya. Sabi mo, hindi pa nga siya nakapag-graduate, wala na siyang class.
Sana sinabi mo pala sa akin na yung pala yung time mo para day one pa lang nagpaka-jeje mo na ako.
Pero sige na, oo na. Bitter na ako.
So what? Kami na ito naman kasi kung bitter ako. Hindi kasi ako parang asukal na kahit ilang beses magmahal, sweet pa rin.
Cheater ka! Putang ina mo!
Mahal mo pa rin ako.